We cut through some trees, Cameron.
Ah.
Trees.
You're feeling that? Only the picture on the screen is going to change. Focus on the screen. You see the car. You see yourself. Okay. Now don't bring everything into focus. And you can look away anytime you need to. But do you see anything about the attacker?
Get it?
His arm. His hand. He was white. The guy was white. I can remember this, can't I? You can help me remember.
Not you, dear. Give me a little bit.
It always starts with the cramping.
Come get it.
My husband and I can't go through this again. I didn't even tell him this time because we just can't keep losing another.
Miscarrying once is hard enough, but twice must be.
We're not even telling friends and family about the baby this time.
I think I know why you're cramping. The placenta is implanting low on the uterine wall, and that can cause bleeding as the pregnancy progresses.
But is that dangerous?
Well, it can be, unless we can do something about it, and in this case, you can.
Sure. What? Anything.
No sex.
No sex is the treatment.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Okay, so. No sex.
Ah!
But we'll just spend our evenings reading and talking and not having sex.
Well, if it makes you feel any better. I'm not having any sex either.
Really?
Annie, your tumor was bigger than we expected. We weren't able to remove all of it. But Dr. Burns thinks that more chemo will shrink this tumor, and in another month, we can take off.
That's what you said last time.
That
way. Or the time before that. I know this was supposed to help, but none of it helps. More hospitals. More medication. Stay inside all the time. I don't want it anymore.
Don't talk about that. It'll be okay.
You'll be fine. You promised you were on my side. Tell them no more surgery.